Hello everybody. Today is good day for me. Finally, the next 5-star hero crystal is ready. It's gonna be my fifth crystal. And I hope for Star Ward, of course. I need to duplicate Star Ward because it's very important. But let's see. And also, I'm gonna open, as always, Arena Crystals. I'm not sure how much, maybe 50 or 100. I don't know yet. But first, it's time. Damn. For my Star Orb, but who knows if I can find it. Let's see in top price. I can see in top price. There's many good heroes, but I prefer Star Lord. Let's see. I can see Star Lord. 3, 2, 1, go. No! Oh my fucking god. It can be worst. It can be worst. This is not real. What the fuck? The fucking Hulkbuster. Oh man. It's useless. Hulkbuster. I have Hulkbuster rank 4. I use it for alliance defense. It's not so good, but I don't have another good champion at the moment. But this Hulkbusters, it sucks. Damn. I don't know. Okay, however. Let's go for Arena Crystals. I'm going open first 50. Oh, nice! Double energy refill. Sweet. I'm gonna use it for master mode to finish faster. 150 units, great. More units, even more. Not 3-star, it's already maxed out. And doesn't give me crystals, only ISO. That sucks. Okay, let's try another 50. Okay. Not good. Well, another full energy refill and another Punisher already maxed out. No thanks. These 50 crystals is bad. Nothing good. Okay, the next time I am preparing 40 premium hero crystals. And when I have 3 4-star hero crystal, I'm opening it. I'm gonna make video again for this triple 4-star hero crystals. Oh, I hope for something good, at least from these premiums. Maybe one or two 4-star crystals. I mean heroes. But we shall see. So thank you for watching.